What is going on, everybody? And welcome back to some more of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora here. So we're continuing on where we left off. So, well, we're continuing off here. Just before I leave, I just need to go speak to Anna Fee. Anna Fee.
Come in here,
I see you are ready to return. Your face is stone, your heart set. An admirable determination to fix the broken. This is something I must relearn. To take care of my people as you care for yours. But do not fear for your friends, child. The old ways will renew them.
What can I do to help?
I will collect my tools, but for you, the hunt beckons. There is a certain creature in these parts, the mere deer. You may put its hide and meat to great use, I am sure, but the fat of this creature is a gift. Ensure the deer leaves this life with peace in its heart.
Okay.
I have never seen a sodden deer.
Priya! The Kametiri agreed to help. Their Tzahik is on her way to you. Anu Fee.
She's coming here? Now? Oh, wow. Oh, that's great. People are holding out here. Rinella and Noor have been looking for supplies to help, but,
I'm on my way back, too. I just need to find something for Anu Fee. There's a certain kind of animal. Anyway, she says it will help.
I hope so. Good luck out there.
Was revealed at night. I may not have caught any...
the mere deer, yeah.
Keeping in my trap, but the animal taught me a lesson. A sarum to it. Well met.
Thank you for these gifts. I promise I'll use this well.
Oh, I got it. Nice.
You'll save a lot of people.
Hey, you there? That Kametiri healer showed up. Like, wow.
Anu Fee.
Right. Of course. She's really something, isn't she? She kind of just drifted in. Super regal looking, you know? I guess she thinks we're in pretty bad shape. Wish she could have seen old HQ. But we'll make this place better. We've made some progress already. Anyway, see you soon. Be safe out there, okay?
Alright, okay. Yeah, that was a clean shot, by the way. I got that one in one go. There was like the sweet spot around just underneath the neck area.
You think Jin's doing okay?
With everything he's been through? About as well as anyone could, I'd say. Why?
We need lookouts, just in case the Kametiri get curious.
Ah, the fat. See how rich and smooth it is. A healing salve to soothe their burns. It is gentle, yes, but powerful.
Dreamwalker,
I know you. You brought the Sky People. You wanted our children. I saw you in the depths of Mokasa's memories. He told you where to find the Sarantu clan. To end them.
Oh, not to end them.
Alma! You were there! You led Mercer to us!
Mercer's school. The ambassador program. It was supposed to save lives. Both Na'vi and human. I only tried to help.
You stole our lives, like you stole everything else.
I tried to stop them.
No! Get off me! Let it bleed.
Do not become what you hate, Noor.
Listen.
It needs to die.
Let her speak.
Why? She is the reason for every bruise and broken bone. She murdered our families. A Hartley!
I never meant to hurt you.
Then tell us why.
You know why! This is what you wanted, yes? Revenge against the humans.
Revenge? This is not revenge. You are being consumed. Where does it end? These are our allies. Would you kill them all?
I need to show you the truth. Please.
The past is not hidden from the circle of ancestors. Walk with Ewa through her memories before that shell of skin fails you.
Yeah, but surely if our avatar dies, she'll still be awake, because in the first film there was that.
I saw everything.
Good. After all this time, we need the truth.
I'm ready.
Memories I had locked away long ago from myself, from you, my guilt, my shame lies ahead, but I must tell the truth, finally. There was a thrill, finally I'd see the Sarantu. I told myself we were doing a good thing. But that's not how it ended. Can't see the way. Help me. Ignite the bonfires to light my memories. Here. And then we came.
Oh, my past. Shadows. I see them. So much pain. I need more light.
I always said I didn't know. But I did. I hungered for glory. Recognition. At any cost. Our dream began with a massacre. I had to focus on you. The children. Protect you. But now I know that we were the ones you needed protection from. We wanted our school. Our program. So we stole you. Your clan tried to stop us. So we killed them. Even this death won't absolve me of the crimes we committed here. I accept that.
The Naktvi will never forgive us.
We should bury her. This. We should bury it. I'll take it.
I was about to say, like, she ain't dead. Just her Naktvi, well, our avatar, has died. Skill points.
night I dreamed that I was walking on the treetops. What do you think it means?
Wow.
Hey, I know it's not the best time, but I need your help. There's some totally weird seismic activity. Tremors centered on the upper plains.
Tremors? That will really upset the Zaku.
I have a bad feeling this is linked to the data from Mercer you found at the big extraction facility. The data I lost in the bombing. Anyway, Anka thinks she may have found the cause. Can you maybe check with her?
She's not answering her radio?
They're in a flex area, so comms are a mess. It's silly to worry. She's an ace pilot, but I just feel something's off, you know? Ugh, sorry. Everything's so strange back here. Nor gone, Dylan gone, and Cortez hasn't been the same since. Well, you know.
Don't worry. I'll go check on Anka.
All the way that way, but where? Down here.
We're coming back, Cortez.
I understand. I'll be here when you need me.
You're okay. Don't worry. That's it.
It feels lonely at the HQ without Taylan and Nor. And as we grow less, I'm expected to be more.
We need a leader. Someone we can trust.
I think of Anufi. I think of her a lot. She came back from something I can't even imagine. And not just that, but she helped us. And we'll lead her clan again. We've been broken apart by the same lies. But I'm no Anufi. I don't know how...
You know, I'll end this episode here and we'll come back in the next one. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.